Hi, I'm Dr. Paul Fisher, and today I want to talk about what neuropathy is. Now, neuropathy is a disorder of the peripheral nerves. The peripheral nerves are the nerves that go to your arms, to your hands, to your legs, to your feet, all the nerves that are in your central nervous system, which is your brain and your spinal cord. Now, what happens in neuropathy is that the blood vessels that feed the myelin sheath, and the myelin sheath is effectively the insulation that protects the nerves and keeps them hydrated. The blood vessels, these tiny, tiny blood vessels that feed the myelin sheath get restricted, they get diseased, they don't function the way that they're supposed to, and they can't provide the blood nutrition to the myelin sheath. And that myelin sheath or insulation slowly starts dying off because it's not getting the nutrition that it's supposed to. Now, what happens with this is that because that myelin sheath dies off, those nerves eventually die off. Now, this can cause pain, it can cause burning, tingling, can also cause numbness or a complete lack of feeling as it continues to progress. Now, obviously the pain, the burning, the numbness and tingling are issues, but as this progresses and when you lose feeling and sensation, that creates even more issues where you're having balance problems. You can't walk. You don't know if you're putting your foot on the gas or the brake. So this is why neuropathy is such a huge problem, and it's very widespread, affecting literally millions of Americans. And making sure that you're getting to the core of this and finding a way to improve the proper nutrition of these nerves so they can effectively wake up and come back to life. That's a big part of what we do here at Gold Coast Chiropractic. Again, I'm Dr. Paul Fisher. Thank you.